Happy holidays and welcome aboard the Disneyland Omnibus. I'm your driver, Larry. Before we pull away from the curb, a few reminders. Everyone needs to remain seated at all times with your hands and arms inside the bus. And please remember there's no eating, drinking, or smoking on our one-way trip up to Sleepy Beauty Castle. So please sit back, relax, and enjoy our journey. Here we go. As we pull away from the curb, here on our left is Disneyland's spectacular Christmas tree. She stands 60 feet tall, covered in 60,000 LED lights and 2,000 ornaments. Also on the left is the largest store in all of Disneyland, the Emporium. A perfect place to stop if you're looking for that special holiday gift for yourself or someone special on your shopping list. On our right is the Main Street Cinema, where six different screens show continuous Mickey Mouse cartoons, including Mickey's debut, Steamboat Willie. I understand that's one of them newfangled talkies, all of them in glorious black and white. On the corner here is the Market House, home of our bottomless cup of coffee. Just save your receipt and you can get free refills all day long. And down that alley are the Disneyland lockers and payphones. Over on the left is the Carnation Cafe, a great place to go for a quick bite to eat. Next door is the Gibson Girl Ice Cream Parlor, the best hand-scooped ice cream on all of Main Street. And here's the Penny Arcade, where a pocket full of change will keep you entertained on our old turn-of-the-century coin-operated games and amusements. And over here at the Candy Palace, they're always making all sorts of tasty holiday treats. On our right is the Main Street Photo Supply Company. They've got everything you may need for your camera, including the opportunity to take a look at any of the photographs taken of you and your family by our Disneyland photographers. Also on that side of the street is the Disneyland Baby Care Center, our first aid station, and our Lost Barons Department. On the left is the Jolly Holiday Bakery and Cafe. I understand everything they serve is practically perfect in every way. Directly in front of us is Sleeping Beauty Castle, all decked out for the holidays. This is the entryway to Fantasyland. Beyond Fantasyland is Mickey's Toontown. Up ahead to the left, the entrance is to Adventureland and Frontierland. Beyond those plans is New Orleans Square and Critter Country. We're now pointed towards Tomorrowland, where Star Tours, the adventure continues, has returned in 3D. Up ahead, our final stop and destination, where I'll be saying goodbye to all of you. So please stay seated with your hands and arms inside the bus until we come to a complete stop. Then give me a chance to run around the back, drop the rope, and help you down the stairs. Thanks for coming along. Now get set to have yourself a ton of fun here at Walt Disney's original Magic Kingdom, Disneyland, the merriest place on Earth. Happy holidays! Welcome aboard the Omnibus. I'm your driver, Larry. Before we pull away from the curb, a few reminders. Everyone needs to remain seated at all times with your hands and arms inside the bus. And please remember there's no eating, drinking, or smoking on our one-way trip up to the Main Street Opera House. So sit back, relax, and enjoy our journey. Here we go. As we pull away from the curb, up ahead and on our right-hand side is Sleeping Beauty Castle, all decked out for the holidays. This is the entryway to Fantasyland. Beyond Fantasyland is Mickey's Toontown. If you haven't had a chance to meet the mouse, be sure to head on back towards his house. You can usually find him behind his home in his movie barn, making one of his popular pictures. As we continue around the hub at the center of Disneyland, we'll be passing the entrance to Frontierland. That's where you'll find such popular attractions as the Mark Twain Steamship, Big Thunder Mountain Railroad, and the Columbia Sailing Ship. Now, I suggest you head on over and get a ride on Big Thunder Mountain Railroad, because on January 7th, it's going to close down for an extended rehab. Extended rehab means that it'll be closed for about 9 months. Here's the entrance to Adventureland, home of Walt Disney's Enchanted Tiki Room. the world-famous Jungle Cruise, Tarzan's Treehouse, and Indiana Jones and the Temple of the Forbidden Eye. Beyond that is New Orleans Square, where you'll encounter the Pirates of the Caribbean and 999 happy haunts in the Haunted Mansion, including the special holiday house guest, Jack Skeleton and his crew from the Nightmare Before Christmas. Further back is Critter Country, where you can enjoy the many adventures of Winnie the Pooh and Splash Mountain. Across from us, Tomorrowland. Here on our right is the Jolly Holiday Bakery and Cafe. I understand everything they serve is practically perfect in every way. On the left, right there on the corner, is the Main Street Photo Supply Company. I understand that they've got everything you may need for your camera, including the opportunity to take a look at any of the photographs taken of you and your family by our Disneyland photographers. Also on that side of the street is the Disneyland Baby Care Center, our first aid station, and our lost parents department. Here on our right is the Candy Palace, where today our confectioners are whipping up a fresh batch of English toddy. And the Penny Arcade, where a pocket full of change will keep you entertained on our old turn-of-the-century coin-operated games and amusements. And don't forget the Gibson Girl Ice Cream Parlor, the best hand-scooped ice cream on all of Main Street. And here's the Carnation Cafe, a great place to go for a quick bite to eat. Over on the left and down this alley are the Disneyland lockers and payphones. And on the corner, the Market House, home of our bottomless cup of coffee. Just save your receipt and you can get free refills all day long. Up the street and on the left, the Main Street Cinema, where six different screens show continuous Mickey Mouse cartoons, including Mickey's debut, Steamboat Willie. I understand that's one of them newfangled talkies, all of them in glorious black and white. On our right, the largest store in all of Disneyland, the Emporium, a perfect place to stop if you're looking for that special holiday gift for yourself or someone special back at home. Well, we've now reached Christmas Tree Point and our spectacular Christmas tree. She stands 60 feet tall, is covered in 60,000 LED lights and over 2,000 ornaments. I understand she tips the scales at 28,000 pounds. Well, folks, I'd like to take this opportunity to thank you for riding with me today aboard the Omnibus, and I hope you have a wonderful time here at Walt Disney's original Magic Kingdom. Now, please continue to stay seated with your hands and arms inside the bus until we come to a complete stop. Then, give me a chance to run around the back, drop the rope, and help you down the stairs. So take some time to look around, make sure you've gathered all your personal belongings before you exit the bus. Up ahead, our final stop and destination, the Main Street Opera House. Now, we're showing the Disneyland story, featuring great moments with Mr. Lincoln. Shows happen every 20 minutes at the top of the hour, and the Opera House is a great place to go if you want to learn more about Disneyland's past, present, and future. Now, folks, give me a chance to stop the bus, run around the back, drop the rope, and help you down the stairs. Now, please watch your step and use the handrails, as the stairs are starting to get wet, and they tend to get slippery. Have yourself a wonderful time here today at Walt Disney's original Magic Kingdom, Disneyland, the merriest place on Earth.